What would be something comparable breeding and keeping, like a ball python, you would say?
I mean, and golden pythons, buddy. I think that's another species that does very well. The price went up on them a good bit. I've always really liked them. That's comparable. You know, there's a lot of other constrictors, the dwarf constrictors, like spotted python, stuff like that, not terribly far off. You know, it's honestly, ball pythons are, I hate to say it, I've said it before, but they are very easy compared to other species. So it's the training wheels, man. It's the confidence builder. You get into ball pythons, it's hard to get defeated unless, you know, sales get you down. But when it comes to actually working with the species, most people are very successful. I don't know, man. I like diversifying, but I'm also addicted to the hobby. I